Welcome everyone back to first play of Ultimate Muscle Legends versus New Generation, continuing on with our story mode run through of each of the main character story modes available in the game. It is the moment you've all been waiting for. We've already done, of course, the main guy, Kid Muscle. We've done Wally Tusk, and it's time for the Dik. It's time for the D. It is Dik, Dik Van Dik.
The number one ranked wrestler of the Muscle League was sick of everyone saying that his power just looked good on paper. So Dik Dik Van Dik decided to prove he packed the mean punch and went looking to prove himself to anyone.
There you go. That's a story, right?
So, this is the Legends Wrestling Ring. Doesn't seem that much different, but the girls are... Oh, hey!
Get a hold of yourself,
Get a hold of yourself, Dik Dik.
Sorry, it must be the Dik
Dik. Let's get going.
Well, would you look at that? It's Buffalo Man, looking pretty powerful, too.
Well, I'll be darned.
Well, that was insightful.
That's some kind of haircut.
Shush! Yo, Buffalo Man, how are you?
So I guess Buffalo Man is gonna be Dik's main attraction, you know, main enemy. Buffalo Man was available on the Muscle game for the original NES. He was one of those original guys. That much I remember.
Not at all. It is my pleasure to pound some knowledge into people whenever I get the opportunity.
Great! So then you wouldn't mind stepping into the squared circle with some of these kids?
Of course not.
So, how about you and I fight?
Nah, you want a real opponent. Take me up!
No, pick...
Now, why don't you decide who's the strongest one among you? And then I must break you.
Deal. I'll go ahead and take.
Cause I'm a Dik.
Very well. Select your
choose an opponent.
We'll go with Jagger.
Time for this.
Choose a second.
Interesting. I actually got two different. Like, okay. So I guess because of playing as him, it's completely different enough people. I'm the best of the best. I'm the best Dik around. Okay. There's gonna be a lot of Dik jokes. Get over it, or move on. It's gonna happen. They're gonna be immense. That's what they are. Immense Dik jokes. Yeah, checkmate. The weirdest outfit like ever. Now it's actually been about a week since I last played the Wally storyline, so I gotta get back used to a little bit of the control. Okay, that jump was right. Yeah. Y is grapple, and then I guess A is the attack. Go doom! Aha! I do remember all the moves though. The main moves and all that. Can't wait to give him the good old Diking that he deserves. Damn it! Aha! Right in the gut hook. You ready for it? You ready? Oh, here comes the D! What in the hell is that really, though? Like, what even is that? Like, I don't even quite... Damn! He's already going in for me, man. Jagger's not playing around. Red Rain of Pain. I do like that Van Dik over here does have some pretty quick punches, so that's always an advantage. Oh god.
Wait a minute. Let's go.
Ha. Nice. That's his level 2, I think. Damn, I'm bouncing everywhere. Nice move on his part. Oh, that hurt. That actually hurt a lot. Damn, I can't get out of this corner. Damn, I'm in trouble, actually. I may end up losing this one. Need to get some moves going. Got him, though. Never mind, I should have him here. Should have him here. I didn't want to do the Savannah Heat again, but... And that's it! The Dik wins! One victory down.
Alright, I won. That's one down.
Not bad, my horn friend.
It's Dik Dik.
Yes, yes. Well, let's see how well you do in the next round.
Choosing a player. We'll go with Wally. Good old Wally. I'll get Kick Muscle on my side this time around. Be on your side.
Fine. No one's gonna stop me.
Good, I like that. Not a whole lot of story. We can get right back into the match. Get going. Now you stole Chess Man from me, so he can be on your side. Oh, it's on, Wally. Oh, it's on now. Setting him up right to the gut. Damn. There we go. Oh, it kind of glitched through the ring, but it doesn't count. Doesn't matter. It still counts. The move is good. Ooh, right there you go. Ooh. Nice back body drop there. Damn. Ah, two can play that game. Oh, no, he got me with the tombstone. I went for it, but he was already coming after it. Oh, damn! That's Wally's level one. Got him. Big knees. Big knees. Kick. Oh, I went for my level one. That may be... Nope. Flying Dik Punch. The Flying Dik Dik Punch. Oh, I have no idea what it's called, but it was effective. I was able to set him right up, wait for him. Oh, flying move right to the head. Nice. Nice finish. Kid Muscle, standing there, looking on. I'm waiting to fight him next. Ah, the tag team matchup. Knew this was gonna be coming up.
But I wonder how you will do in a tag team bout.
No problem. I can handle anything you throw my way, Buffalo Man.
There, look at that. Looks like there are many who wish to challenge you. Whoever will you start with? Choose your opponent.
Ooh, this is tough. I guess I'll go with Chessman.
Choose a partner. Some serious
doesn't matter. I'll win in any event.
This is probably gonna be a tough match already, I can tell.
And the scrap of the century is just about to begin.
Sunshine. A giant golem named Sunshine. The DMP combo, Kevin Nash and Checkmate. This is better than the DP combo. Ah. Damn. He ain't messing around. Then again, neither am I. Haha, right into it. You were ready. I was ready. Savannah Heat. What the? That's an interesting move. Right in. Damn, I don't know what was going on there. Got a power up though. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn. Imagine just summons those chest pieces, man. Oh, he actually tagged out. Crap. Got you with it too. Thought you were gonna be all slick and stuff. Well, you're getting hit with it too. No, damn it. Gotcha. Right into it. Right to the head. Try to get to your partner. I ain't gonna get there. I got you now. Damn it. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. This may be it for me. Oh, the Big Ben bash. Oh good, I'm not dead. Thankfully, I'm not dead. I went for the level 1. Thought maybe if I hit it, it'd be over. Damn, he's gonna hit me with Death Valley. Gotcha. You're done. Come here. Right into the Savannah. I was ready for ya. I was all built up. Don't have a lot of health left, but... Okay, time for Sunshine Man to come in. Sunshine to come in. This big honking guy. And finish. Oh my god. He becomes a top. It's gonna hurt. Ooh, right in the gut. The Gate of Darkness. He looks all happy with himself, too. Nice. That was pretty good.
Are all wasting my time.
Hey, partner, I'm gonna show you who number one is. Watch me take on Buffalo Man.
Talk all you want, but at the end of the day, you're gonna know who the best around is.
Well, well, well. Looks like this match is going to decide the victor, huh?
Get in the ring, partner. Choose a
set. It's fine, I'll go with Kid Muscle on this one. Count on me to be on. You're going down. The antler fist. Okay, so it's called the antler fist. Yeah. I like the dick punch better. Let's go. Oh, you're all confused. And when you're confused, you're getting Savannah heat. The Flippy Dick. Nice. Superhero power is maxed out. Damn! He, okay, because I beat the crap out of him so much. Oh my god. What a move. And then there it is, the clover leaf. Damn. The Texas clover hold, I like it. And you went for yours, and now you're getting mine. Damn. Big move. Big knee! And it's done. You thought you may have a small chance. At one point, you had a little bit of a chance, but it's time for the Dik to meet the Buffalo. Finally time.
Told you so. Why doesn't everyone just admit that I rule and we'll save some
time? I love his voice, though.
Excellent. Looks like your talent matches your ego. Perhaps you truly are the best around.
That's what I've been saying. Now let's fight and I'll show you how good I really am.
Ah, what confidence. But is it well deserved? I think we are about to find out.
Choose a second.
I'll go with Sunshine. He helped me win the tag match. I'll go with good old Sunshine.
I'm gonna show you what being
you're the best around.
Careful of my horns. They may well break your feet.
Careful your horn. Have a careful of the Dik Dik. He has Wally on his side. Buffalo Man is quite an intimidating guy. Like, not quite as intimidating as a giant freaking golem. But, definitely a little bit intimidating. Oh, he's ready, though. He's about to charge at me. I think I got this, though. I think I can handle it. Let's go. Damn. I got my big knees, you're good. Damn, he ducked out of that one. Oof. Damn! He's not playing around with this. Oh, come on. Oh, God, that hurt. Gotcha. I love the face on Buffalo Man. He's like, huh? Nothing quite like a Dik Dik in heat. Damn. Buffalo. I'm afraid at any moment he's gonna like pull out his finish. I know it's coming. Yeah. Damn, I went for the punch. Oh, God. I don't know. That was his two. That wasn't even his three. He didn't even go for the three. That's going to be his downfall, though. Damn it. I went for it. Ooh, that still is brutal. Yeah! Antler punch! right to your face. Boom! Claws right to the face. How do you like me now?
You've surprised me, Dik Dik. You truly are as good as you make yourself out to be. And that is no small feat.
You're not so bad yourself, Buffalo Man. I've defeated the legendary Buffalo Man. That should make for some handy bragging a little later on.
I had no idea you new Muscle Leaguers were so powerful. You have truly surpassed your teachers in strength.
I've been saying that for a while now.
Enough from you. Bye, Dik Dik.
See ya. You got a little bad ending.
See ya.
There you go, guys. I assume I unlocked Buffalo Man. I think that's pretty clear from what they just did. Let's see. Oh, I can't believe it. I got Buffalo Man. Look at that skin on him, though. It's like all leathery, it looks like. So, anyway, guys, that will wrap up Dik Dik Van Dik. It's been an interesting one. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and of course, I hope you Dik Dik.